You know what? We have been on tour with Royal Blood for a long fucking time. First of all, let's hear it for the Honey Blood. They open up tonight too. Look at, give them a love. But ladies and gentlemen, tonight's our last show with the Royal Blood. I know. Where are the boys? Where the fuck are they? I know, I just saw fucking... Hold on. Get your ass out of here. Come on, let's do it. Let's have a drink together. Someone help me get up on my fucking throne. See? Ale, ale,
ale, ale, ale, ale, ale, ale.
Yes. Too proud. So basically about a year ago I came over here on tour and the Reading Festival had just happened and I fucking was on my computer in my hotel room and I watched Royal Blood live at the Reading Festival about a year ago. I was like, wow, man. They're so great. What a great band. Good players, good fucking songs. Like, that's great. So the next day I had to do an interview. And I said, someone said, what are you listening to? And I said, man, last night I listened to this band, Royal Blood. They're fucking awesome. Have you heard of them? And they said, oh yeah, they're fucking number one right now on the charts. And I was like, wait a second. There's a rock band that's at number one? Fuck yes. I fucking deserve to be there. So we spent a lot of time with these boys. And I wish you guys well, man. I'll see you again, I hope. You're welcome anytime. You should see me when I can fucking walk. I go straight to the bar, back to the table, and then straight to the bar, and then... But this one, I want all of you to help me sing this one for the guys in Global. All right? Sing it loud for them, because they're a fucking good rock and roll band.